What's harder, smashing a golf ball? Or opening a jar of peanut butter backwards?